Hello friends, I'm Asslam Shaikh here, your professional career counselor and study abroad consultant. In this video, today we are going to talk about how to choose the right course for yourself. Let's take the first option, program options. Many universities offer you a lot of electives and specializations, and you need to be very careful that your program, how it has been combined with the electives and specialization which you would be interested in to study. I would suggest you not to just go by the program title, but also look at the subjects and the content of the program, because many a times the title may look similar. However, the subject-wise, the content-wise, the university would offer the different course as compared to another course offered by the different university. Similarly, the universities nowadays offers a lot of dual degree options, wherein not only you get a degree from the university where you're studying at, you can also add the degree from another affiliated university at the same cost. Also, to look at the major and minor options. You have got option to have specialization as a major subject in which you are having your prime interest, and you can have a minor specialization in the subject where you have got your secondary interest. For example, you can choose to have a business management program with a specialization of a minor in finance. You can also connect your interest or your hobbies to your education. Yes, you are right. You can definitely do that by having a bachelor degree combined with, say for example, sports management. You may be interested in any kind of sports wherein you can combine it with a regular degree. Second option is program affiliations. It's advisable to have a look at that what kind of affiliations your program where you're going to study have got with. Different programs, we may have a different affiliations worldwide. For example, you may want to go for MBA, and your MBA can be affiliated with a prime body called AMBA, that's Association of MBA. It's a UK-based body. Similarly, if anyone is going for any business management program, usual affiliation you would find is with AACSB. That stands for Association of Advanced Collegiate Schools of Business. It's a US board. If you are going for any specialization program, like in the case of law, you want to specialize into intellectual property law, then you may want to have an affiliation of this course with WIPO. That stands for World Intellectual Property Organization, based out of Switzerland. Last but not the least, program length. You can complete your bachelor degree in maybe less than 2 years' time. Yes, you heard right. In Singapore, there are many institutes who offer bachelor degree for 24 months. If you move further to European countries, most of the bachelor degree would be offered for 3 years or 3.5 years. And if you move further to US or Canada or certain part of Australia, the university may offer you a bachelor degree for 4 years. On the other hand, the medicine courses usually last for 5 to 6 years in any given country. Come back to the master program. The master program also varies from 12 months to 15 months to 18 months and even to 24 months. That's it for now. I believe that you must have got a good information about how to choose the right course for yourself. If you like the video, please thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. I'll see you next time. Thank you.